They should add Luxray. See, that one, I don't... Honestly, no, I'm fine with any Pokemon. Ursaring would be funny. Urshifu, sorry. Tinkaton. Tinkaton would be fun. Actually, you know what? I'm all for Tinkaton. Okay. He doesn't understand the concept of teleporting. My son, please. Good shield, though. He's learning. What was I saying? Oh, but if they add Tinkaton, that'd be really good. Because they also, again, he did the same thing. Bro, Ultimo. Ooh, Skeledirge, that'd be another cool one. I was trying to say, well, my son is beating me. I like the concept of them adding different type Pokemon. So Pikachu and Pichu for electric, Jigglypuff and... Jigglypuff is normal and fairy? Greninja is dark water, Charizard fire flying, grass poison Ivysaur, water Squirtle. I would like to see... Oh, Mewtwo and Psychic. I definitely want to see more of that. I'd like to see somebody not... Damn, we killed each other. All right, he got me at the end there. That's not too bad. I love this community because I love Skeledirge too. That's the one I picked in my original playthrough. Skeledirge was just peak design. I love that design out of all three of them. Jigglypuff is a fairy and normal type. She still has the normal typing, but she gained fairy. Woo! Did you see how quick he went? Dude was... Oh, we made... I footstooled him! Oh, I was gonna footstool you again. Hello, Crazy Larry. Flamigo, bro, if they... Oh, I was about to hit you again. If they add Flamigo, I'm giving you all a fair warning. I will be a Flamigo main. I will be... I should attack that. Oh no! No! He got me. Yeah, that actually cut. Okay, that killed me. Bro, stop hitting. Really? Stop hitting me with the tail! Keep fastballing over the edge, and I'm just getting lucky. He's getting die. He's getting close. He is getting close. What do y'all think the ZA starters will be? Honestly, I have no idea. I haven't looked into it that much recently. I'm not fully sure. You know what? Let's try something different. Let's try something different. We're gonna teach him to tech. We're gonna teach him early on this time. Ultimo will be the ultimate tech master. And while I'm teaching him, I will learn how to tech because I'm hot garbage. Come at me! Oh, I forgot Mewtwo's up throw was sick. Oh, I didn't take any of those. Bro. You're mocking me, aren't you? Think I teched? Oh! He did it a little bit. Now, oh! Unganga? Yeah. Tech! Maybe. Remember, guys. Abuse is not a joke. So when you're abusing your amiibos, make sure it's on Temple. I don't wanna... Tech! Oh, ooh! Ah! He's teching pretty well here. Attack! Oh no. Is that gonna... I could have saved it. God! I rolled right into it. I don't know why I did that. He went straight up. There we go. You come down here and you learn your lesson! Oh, right. He's... Good lord. He's at 168. I'll be fair, I could kill him pretty easily, but he needs to learn. He's using up tilt a lot. We can change that though, if need be. I can fix that. Do I know which games I'll be streaming in the future? Currently, I don't have anything planned, because I want to get back into Smash Ultimate. While I was gone, I didn't play this game at all, to be honest. Yeah, he got annihilated there. But it's something I'm thinking about. Because I do want to go... Just to, like, play with you guys, I do want to get a Mario Kart streaming going. Because I feel like that could be fun. Where are you going? Get back here and fight me like a cat! I win. Completely smooth brain. He took my jump, and I didn't realize it until it was too late. Let me do it one more time. Because he was teching, but very bare minimum. Let me try this again. His buttery smooth brain does not understand. You have to tech. Teching can save your life one day. Just like hand boning. I'm getting really good at perfect shielding currently. Either that or I'm getting really lucky with the timing. I'm just trying to hit him upward. No, get down here. Get down here. Fight me like a cat. Alright, he just went right back up there. That's fine. I can wait. I can wait. It's getting better. We're getting there. We're getting there. Shusha! I didn't expect him to go all the way up there. Oh no. Can I check that? Oh, I feel like I could have lived. Footstooled me. Get out of here. He lived. That's good. I think he teched it. He might have teched the impact, which... He might still be too young to understand. Oh no. Oh, he freaking comboed me! Bruh. He shot me straight up. Alright. Come here. Come fight me. You can't get past the Tunnel of Tail! Can he get me? No, I don't think he can get me. What are you gonna do? I'm gonna break my amiibo. Back here and fight me. There we go. Alright, he wasn't teching fully, but we're gonna roll with it. I feel like as he gets older, he'll adapt. Oh, I'm sorry. You plan on retraining your Dark Samus amiibo? Any suggestions? For fun? It'd be funny to see a giant Dark Samus. I know it's not the best ability, but it'd be something different at least. I think it could be cool. Reckless. That's a funny one. Alright, so what abilities do you guys think we should go for? Critical Super Giant. That could be another fun one. Not for our Mewtwo, though. Not gonna do Armor Knight. He doesn't have any weapons. His final smash isn't that great, so I really don't think we need anything there. These are all garbage. We don't need fog immunity. Mouthful of curry. Interesting. Oh, the screw attack. That could be funny. Physical attack and critical stats. That's not a bad idea. Akakunga! You know, at some point, I should give an amiibo just a club. See, fire and explosion, that's wild. MLL was saying the same thing. So that's... that's weird. So fire and explosion boosts the dark energy moves of Mewtwo.